You got companies like Apple, Microsoft, Sprint, Verizon. They're going to help students and teachers use the latest tools to accelerate learning.